Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, guys. Welcome to ChrisStillBeTalkin, the only K-pop reaction channel on the whole of YouTube. Because, facts, welcome to a brand new Dancer Reacts 2. And this will be another Artist of the Month reaction on Studio Tune. This will be for Yeji from ITZY. Now, I think it was around a week ago I did a reaction to Yeonjun from TXT's Artist of the Month. And that was a lot of fun. You can check that out. I'll leave a link in the card and at the very end as well. I thoroughly enjoyed it. That was emotional. I saw a lot of comments actually asking for me to do more reactions to other artists of the month as well, so I figured, hey, why not check out a different group. Obviously that's what we're checking out, Yeji from ITZY. Also wanted to shout out the pinned comment from that video as well, which said, I'm gonna put this up a little bit higher, this was by Junie is my BFF. The way this wasn't just an amazing performance, but also had a story too. A boy with a dream becoming a singer slash performer, but then looks in the mirror and realizes he can't. Then goes to sleep, and the whole sequence after that is just what he's dreaming of, becoming a performer. And I really like appreciate that comment, because obviously they've gone out of their way to kind of write this and write their own perspective as what they watched as well. Also, there were so many other lovely, beautiful comments from you guys appreciating either the video or my reaction. So thank you to everyone who watched that, everyone who hit a thumbs up and just helped drive that video. I will also leave a link to this video in the top line of description. So after you've watched it, make sure you go, after you watch this reaction, make sure you've also gone to the official original video to drive traffic there, so then they know that we are all appreciating this video. Guys, if you guys enjoyed this video, do hit a thumbs up. Do check out my Patreon as well, as I do upload several other pieces of content. Yesterday I uploaded 72 hours of TV HQ, episode 25, 26, 27, 28, all in one go. You know, I was like, hey, you know what, I'm gonna check out a few. Really and truly, I did 27, 28 first, and then I realized I didn't do 25 or 26, so that's why we got a major combo reaction. Last week was episode of Kingdom, episode 4. Tomorrow will be episode 5, so every Monday we do reactions to Kingdom, so that's something you might be interested in. And yesterday I also uploaded Inside 17 Golden Disc Awards behind the scenes. So if you're watching this video, that means that the Golden Disc Award reaction performance reaction should already be online within like at some point earlier on today. So yeah, we've been quite busy. It's a nice weekend. I got pretty much a free weekend, so I figured I'd do some content for you guys. So if you guys enjoyed this video, do hit a thumbs up. Check out my Patreon, which is Chris Is Talkin, Instagram Chris Is Talkin, Twitter Chris Is Talkin, and all the links will be down below for any of the things that you want to go to, whether it be this original video or my socials. Anyways guys, without further ado, let's get into this video and see how she performs. Yeji, Artist of the Month. Nice. Oh, I love the inclusion of the shadow there as well. Let's switch up the colors. Very fluid with it. Extremely sensual. Yes, you can tell that she's feeling this song as well, making us feel it too. Woo! That was nice. That was weird. That one moment there was fucking cool. One sec. Boom, 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 boom. Woo! Flexibility on fleek. The musicality. Nice. Hey, let's go. Was that some whacking right there? Was that some whacking right there? No, 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 no. We missed it. We missed it. Ooh, there we go, that was it. Really love those moments with the silhouette from the shadows as well. Awesome. Hey. Let's go. Nice. Powerful executions. She has like a hypnotic element to her that just makes you just really zone in and focus. Is it the eyes? It might be the eyes. And the smooth body rolls as well, obviously. Nice. You feel the charisma oozing from her. Absolutely love that. All right, that felt shorter than the others, but yeah, that was awesome. That was really, really cool. All right, guys. Well, yeah, that was a shorter video than I expected. Really, really enjoyed that. You can definitely feel her charisma when she's performing. I like that we went from the sensual, sexy aspects of her at the very beginning. A lot of the movements were broken down. It lets you really focus on each of the moments of the choreo at the very beginning. And then I also appreciate bringing in the external dancers as well, and then seeing how she performs when she's in a group. Obviously, she's in ITZY, so we know that she goes in when she's with group anyway. But she didn't feel out of place, or when the other dancers, when the backing dancers came in. If anything, it made you kind of realize, oh wow, like, your dancing is clean, hella clean. Charisma on fleek, very hypnotic when she's performing. It really makes you just like kind of like get zoned in. I like her musicality as well. She really hit the hard moments. She could switch between being sensual and smooth to like hard hitting quite easily without it seeming jarring. And yeah, I get it. That was a really cool video. Let me know your thoughts on that performance as well. If there's any other performances by her that you'd like me to check out, whether it's a fan cam or whether it's ITZY, more ITZY content, do let me know, or live performances. I'll be more than happy to check that out. And if there is a behind the scenes to this, I'll be more than happy to check that out as well. Usually Studio Tune videos do get blocked unless it's a artist of the month. So I'm gonna try, see if I can check out the behind the scenes on here. If not, I might have to do it on my Patreon, because that's what happened with TVXQ's Yuno's Artist of the Month behind the scenes, as well as a few of the other, well, every other freaking StudioTube video I've done has always been blocked. So yeah, anyways, guys, thank you for watching this video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Do let me know your thoughts on this, and let me yeah, and also check out my socials, Chris Is Talkin, Instagram, Chris Is Talkin, and Patreon for extra content. Links down below. Chris Is Talkin. You guys have been absolutely awesome. I hope to see you guys soon. Chris Still Be Talkin. Peace.